there was a CEO up here that supposedly caught the coronavirus and one of their family members died, and they refused to let us know who it is or what's going on, if the coronavirus has in fact got into MSI or what. But they're locking us down, basically a 23-hour lockdown. They're only letting 10 people out at one time. That there were two guys at the Justice Center that OD, one of them died and the one is supposedly fighting for his life. But I feel like they're covering things up as far as the coronavirus. There was a guy here that was been on medical isolation for over a week, and he hadn't seen no medical attention or none of that. He had flu-like symptoms, and only thing they gave him was a mask to cover over his face and mouth.